tonight at 10, a domestic violence situation over the weekend escalates, leaving one man dead. I'm Jim Tolino, here from the victim's best friend, tonight on Fox 55 News First at 10.